Entertainment News.
Kinurunahan bilang Miss Manila 2024 ang 22-year-old na head turner na si Aliyah Rujili ng Santa Cruz sa ginanap na Coronation Night sa Manila Metropolitan Theater. Ang half-Filipino, half-Arab student at model ay nakipagtagisan ng ganda talino sa 23 pang mga kandidata mula Manila. Nagsilbing host sa nasabing pageant night sina 2018 Miss Universe Catriona Gray, 2022 Miss Universe Arboni Gabriel at Filipino actress Gabby Garcia, sina Manila City Mayor Hani Lacuna Pangan at Miss Manila 2023 Gabriel Lanzer, ang mismo naglagay ng sash at corona kay Aliyah na tumanggap rin ng 1,000,000 pisong cash prize. The final Q&A round, na-impress ni Aliyah ang mga judges at audience dahil sa sagot nito sa katanungang, "What is truly worthy of a woman's time?"
What is truly worthy of a woman's time?
Something that is truly worthy of a woman's time would be her purpose. I think living a purposeful life means having that sort of destination to your journey in this lifetime. Because without purpose, it's like sailing a ship without an anchor. That would be all. Maraming salamat po.
Kay Aliyah, feels surreal para sa kanyang makoronahan bilang Miss Manila at ang pinakauna niyang pagsali sa beauty pageants ay noong 16-year-old pa lamang siya sa hometown ng kanyang ina sa Albay Province sa Bicol. Yan ang ating entertainment news, Alex Foraqueta, TAC RMN.